and one person was seriously injured after being ejected during a single vehicle crash around 2 p.m. on Saturday in Harrison County. Daniel Romero Garcia, age 18, was northbound on Interstate 35 when he traveled off the roadway, overcorrected, and went off the other side. The vehicle went up an embankment and overturned multiple times, ejecting the driver. Garcia was taken to the hospital by life flight. He was not wearing a seatbelt at the time.